Good morning all. How are you everyone? Today I'm not covered with any strategies. Today I'm going to talk about overall psychology in the stock market and how it depends in your psychology and how you're going to respond to the stock market with respect to your behavior. Okay. For that, we have developed this blog. You can note it down and read this in your free time. Here we are after so much studies of market psychology, we have developed some traits and how these traits are going to impact on your trading style. Okay, you can read it. We are mainly talking about main three things in this blog, that is hope, fear and greed. Okay, and when you reign over it, that means control over it, definitely you are going to win not only stock market, in your personal life also, right? So for that there is one good test. Okay, this is Tharp Trader test. Okay, you can carry out this test in your free time. This is excellent test which will make out your psychology and your behavioral traits towards the market basically. But I would say not only for markets, it will analyze you for your personal life also. Fine. So there are only 35 number of questions. You can carry out this very honestly, give honest answers to get honest result out of it. Okay, and then you can analyze yourself how you are going to perform in the stock market. Okay, because many people have, you know, behavioral traits, those cannot be controlled by them and they just keep on putting money in the market, and because of their I would say habits which are not controlled by them, and they are losing the money. Okay, technical analysis and fundamental analysis, a lot of people do, they follow the other people's, but you cannot follow traits of or the behavior to the other people. Some people like some food. Okay, you, that means you cannot force yourself to like the same food. It is the same analogy, right? If you like gulab jamuns, it doesn't mean that some other person will like it. You may say that it's a delicious dish, okay, but he may have a different views towards it. Definitely his personal views, right? So his liking or his behavior, I would say, may be different, though he learned the strategies or technical analysis from the market, but it impacts, but his behavior impacts much more in the market, right? So you can carry out this test and analyze the report yourself. Okay, the your exact behavior. Okay, and go through over this blog which talks about hope, fear and greed. These are the main three things in the market. Now somebody has developed one strategy. Strategy is nothing but a consistency, not an accuracy. You have to follow a strategy consistently, though may be accurate or it may not be accurate, it doesn't matter, but it matters that if you are following it on day-to-day basis continuously, whatever happens in the market, you are sticking to the rules. Though you are making a loss of 50,000, you are sticking to the rules. That matters in the market, right? Now some of the strategies, many of the people take the position after 15 minute candle. Okay, this is the strategy and keeping the stop loss, this is a very famous strategy, right? But are you following this strategy day by day, every day, though you are getting a losses? That matters, right? You are going to get a profit anyhow at some other day, right? But never losing your control, not only in the stock market, in your personal life also, right? Whatever happens, you have to follow your rules, right? Here I am just adjusting my statement, saying that rules and strategies is the thing, but adjusting with respect to scenario is the another thing. I am not saying that you should modify your strategies, but you have to adjust your strategies. Say for example, in this scenario, you have a strategy that after 15 minute candle breakout, you are going to take a position, right? And this is your stop loss. Okay, now your strat, as per your strategy, here it is, your entry has formed, right, at the sell side. Now you are keeping with the stop loss over here. Now the market condition may be anything, right? Market condition may be anything. Now you have to adjust with your strategies. Okay, likewise, you are driving on a road, and as per road scenarios, you are adjusting your driving. Your skills and your practice is different, but you have to adjust as per road conditions, right? So same way, you have to keep your rules intact, but you have to adjust those strategies as per the market scenarios. Likewise, if you have taken your position over here at a sell side and keeping the SL over here, and you are going in a loss right now, right? So as per the price action, where the market is moving, that way you have to modify your strategy, not the rules. I'm saying the rules should keep kept intact. Your stop losses, your strategy, that should keep intact, right? But whatever you are following, that should be with respect to the market condition. Okay, so this is the another thing I would like to interpret. And second thing is, when you are going along with the profit, please keep in mind these three things, okay, or the losses even. Okay, so go through this blog. This will definitely help you out a lot. Okay, we are developing such blogs depending on the market psychology, okay, how people behave, how people respond, okay, and how to get a maximum profit from the market. Because nowadays lot of people are coming with the good strategies, right? So strategy is one thing. You can adopt any of it, whatever you like, okay? But main thing in the market, what I feel, is you are disciplined, okay? And that reflects in your day-to-day life also, because money is the biggest thing to teach you. When you are with the stock market, your punishment is money, right? If you are going wrong, that means you are losing your money. That is your punishment. So that's why if you are in the stock market, definitely you will be disciplined after some time, right? And that reflects in your life also, and your life becomes very much disciplined. So this is the main thing I would like to interpret over here. And if you have any queries or questions, you can definitely come back to me. Okay, thanks a lot. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you very much.